tie a horse to something solid so that if they pull back on it, it's not going to break. And then we also tie them to strings so that if they do have a terrible fright, at least that's going to break and then they're not going to hurt themselves. So when we tie that we can easily release it. So if something happens, we can come up, we can pull the rope and it'll release. So we'll just move so that her bum is not facing towards you. So we've got her in a good spot. We want to tie her at a length about 50 centimetres so that she can't get her foot caught up over the rope and get herself into trouble. And not too long as well, for the reason that while we're grooming and we're saddling, that they can't move around too much as well. So we put the lead through the string and we pull it nice and tight. And then we make a loop. And then we go around and through, and that's called a quick release knot. So that it's very easily, and we pull it through so that nothing's on the ground, pull it tight, and then if something happens, we can come up and we can give it a quick pull and it's undone. Okay, so you have a go at that. So it's not too long. Great. Just like a knot, so yep, so we made the ease. Is it, are you right-handed?
No.
You're left-handed, right, okay. So it's just like doing a knot but with the loop in it. Yep, that's it. Nearly. So around and through. So keep one hand there on the string, around and through. That's it. Pull it nice and tight. Good. Excellent. So you're pulling that and pulling the bit that goes back to the horse. Great. So we've got our horse tied up.